Costa Mesa. Ladies and gentlemen, hey Chester, your motorhome's out there, buddy. Wow. All right.
Dude,
Tom Summerfield is number 59S. Dave Garcia, number 20S. John Carter, number 42S. Andrew Halperich, number 26S. And Jerry Burks, number 11S. Now, these guys are racing for something. And I'll tell you what they're racing for. They are literally some of the hottest trophies in town. And these, if you see these trailers, this one got a trailer hitch on it. That's first place, I believe. These guys make these themselves. How about a round of applause for the ingenuity? It's made out of motor parts and trailer hitches. Oh, look who we got right in the chariot, Ben Hurt.
The shower broke.
Ben Hurt. Because he's going to be hurt when he flies off that thing. Notice he's got his helmet on, stiff back, bent at the knees.
Looks like a bumpy ride.
Oh, look, they're adjusting the trailer. Oh, you got a candelabra. Okay. Yeah. All right, here we go. That's what they're racing for right there, ladies and gentlemen, a hot trophy. Nice. Right. Not so far.
Oh my gosh, it's fire.
That's a sight right there. How many people want to ride inside that trailer home right there? And that is complete with air conditioning and see-through windows. That's funny right there. Alright. I don't know if I'd rather ride on the trailer with number 7. Or ride on the bike trailer with number 16. There ain't no bikes on there though. All right, line them all up. These guys are doing ovals, folks. Figure eight with these guys.
All right, who do you like?
But it'd be a fun nightmare.
I'm gonna take the 8 because it's crazy. I chose the 8 because he'll do something stupid. Right here. Who do you want, Joe?
How many people want to come do this next year with your neighbor's truck?
Who does she want?
Somebody asked me earlier today if they could sign their mother-in-law up. I said, that ain't nice. All right, there's the phone. Okay, here we go. We're under yellow right now. And we should always be under yellow with these people because they're lunatics. What are you going to do tonight? Well, I'm going to hook a trailer up to an old beater and run her in front of a couple thousand people to grandstand. What are you going to do? Stay far away from you, my friend. All right. Looks like we're about one to go right now.
All right. You ready for this?
That guy, check out the bathtub on the back. It's like a Cialis commercial. Oh, honey. Here we go.
Yellow.
Let's go camping! 30, don't it? I need to see that big old trailer get sideways. Oh, look. It's the gnome.
80.
The gnome is on there.
80. I believe it's the first. Or no, the second.
There goes Ben Hur. The Savage pants are falling off.
Woo! Woo!
Here comes Daniel.
Oh, we're going to lose the awning on the 20.
Hands going to crush.
That's not 70 cents. Oh, look, the 69 is going to push him. Come on, Cowboy. But I am impressed with the Curtis Otto for Six Electric. You think you saved carburetor land nightmare that they're driving out there.
I think the Sam's more concerned about winning. Well, there's no one left. Hit him!
Alright. It's calming down somewhat, but you know what? That's good. Starts to beat over towards Edwards Air Force Base. I can just see a pilot driving from Lancaster to dinner. So I don't know what's going on in the fairgrounds, but we had better blow it up so it don't grow no more. Ladies and gentlemen, we have one to go. Let's make some noise. Well, here I think unofficially the 7 is going to be your winner. But we have got to give the 20 and the 69 a round of applause. The 20 is Dave Garcia, and that is just unbelievable. That's a run right there.
Sit there, Dan.
Mr. Sean, good job. And what's hard to believe is these guys have been working on these cars for 20 minutes or so. Yeah! Well, ladies and gentlemen, if you're interested in seeing America the RV way, I know one you can buy fully air conditioned. How about a round of applause for these guys? That's a load right there. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to turn some music on for you. We've got to clean up the infield when we come back. Our main event. So enjoy yourself. Now about it, we've got two more races to go. Get yourself something to drink. Maybe pick up something to eat. Come on back in. We're going to put some music on for you. We'll be right back with more of the Figure Eight Race brought to you by Care Pest Solutions, by Arbor Supermarket, and our good friends at All Valley RV, where I guarantee you, you won't buy something like that.